But the last shot I took was there. Unfortunately, I don't have many shots of the house where I live in.
Well, last time, no cameras. So
I know.
Exactly. Everybody's got a camera, and then you can upload it to Facebook. Thousands and thousands of photos, and Facebook doesn't care, you know, so we do lah.
That's right. Yeah. So, okay, we don't have much of the place.
So I only vaguely remember, all I remember is this is the house where it's a shop lot. It's the only house we visited during Chinese New Year that it's a shop lot and they serve ice creams. So we always have to park at somebody else's shop lot because we always come with one big gang and then the cars park everywhere. So that's all I remember. We always like, and then we always point that, we were just following him. So I really had no idea. Like I said, I don't even know that it's where the shop lot was or it's on Beach Street until Kukong came and told me Back Street. And then later, I was like, oh, it's Beach Street. And you told me, Suddenly the story.
But the very exciting thing of the house too was that as a little kid, so upstairs, there's all the rooms, right? I mean, it's an all open space house up there. And then the front room, on the floor of the front room, there is a hole. And that's where, you know how nowadays you all use camera to see who is outside? For us, it's like you look down into that little hole. So you always, as a little kid, someone knocks at the door downstairs, you run as fast as you can to the front door, to the front room, look down on the little hole and see who is there.
It's
the best part of that house as a kid.
Oh, okay. I that was pointed out to me a few years ago when I went on a historical walking tour in Klang, and somebody who the tour guide pointed it out to us. He said, "See that hole there?" And then we all had to guess what that hole was. And then as it turns out, it's exactly what you said. It is to peep. To see who was downstairs, you know. So you also have that same hole. Oh, okay.
And as you grow older and you get cheekier, right? So then when people who doesn't know there's such thing as a hole on the floor upstairs, right? They'll come knocking at the door and then you go down, have a look down there and say, "Oi!" And then you close it back and people's like, "Where did the sound come from?" You know, it's like we had so much fun doing that for people who doesn't know.